Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna give you guys I'm gonna show you guys how I prepare for my traveling. So this entire week I show you guys what I do to get prepared for the day that I travel. So you guys gonna get my hair done with me, my nails done with me, and a lot of stuff. So if you want some tips, keep a watch. So I just got home from work. Yeah, look where I arrived. My suitcase. I'm so excited to open. And we're gonna do this right now. So, I'm gonna show you guys my little haul that I bought online. I bought a couple of stuff from Shane. So, I'm just gonna unbox with you guys. I always like to make a little buy stuff online and go to the mall before my trip so I can plan my outfits. So I bought, I think, 3 outfits from there, and I'm gonna show you guys. So here it is. I'm gonna open. I'm gonna start with the bikini that I bought it. Like I say, I'm going to Florida, so we're definitely going to the beach. So I really bought a cute bikini to use with there. So, show you guys. I bought on this brown color. It's really pretty. Down there, and this is the exciting part. Comes with a little skirt, so you can actually use it like after you get off the water. So then I bought this black dress that I kind of bought the same one. From my trip to New York, but this one was a little different. And yeah, let me see how this one looks like. So yeah, this one have a little thing open here. It's really pretty. And the last thing that I bought it is a really comfortable outfit for me travel on it. Comes with a little cropped t-shirt like this, and comes with a comfortable pant. I don't know how I feel about these pants actually, because they look a little, I don't know, the white, they look a little, that is gonna show my outdoor, but we're gonna see, we're gonna play with how they look like. So this was my little haul, and yeah. Hi guys, so I am at work right now and I just realized that I need to make a stop at the mall to get new piercings. I want to change this one right here for my trip, and I need to stop at Target to get some mini travel stuff. So that's what I'm gonna do. I always try to do this one day before my travel, and since I'm gonna travel tomorrow, I'm gonna do this right now. So let's go. Hello guys, so I'm gonna show you guys what I bought at Target and what I bought at the mall. Like I told you guys, I went to do a little a little shopping before my trip with some stuff that I might need, I might want to get for my trip. Anyways, I always like to go to Target because I feel like they have everything I want. So, the mall, the only thing that I bought a new piercing for my ears. So it comes in a little pocket, really cute. Comes with two, so this is the one right here, and this is how it looks like right now. It's a little sensitive right now, so I'm not touching a lot. But before, I had this one right here on this. So it was this one, and now I bought it. So I bought it too, in case if I lost it or get old or anything like that. I have another here, and I think it's really cute. So that was the only thing that I bought it there. Then at Target, I got my favorite mask. Sorry, if you don't know, is this mask right here. I think I'm gonna bring on my trip because this saved my skin when it's on the worst days. Like, but I'm not bringing the entire thing. I might put in one of the containers I have here, like small containers, and take it. And it's definitely the mask that I'm gonna take to my trip. I always like to take a mask with me on my trips, just in case my skin gets crazy. I tried this once, the Thai Gold thing, and I kind of got obsessed. I am the kind of girl that always get clothes dirty, I don't know how. So I got one for my bag, for each of my bags. So I'm gonna keep one on my work bag, and I'm gonna bring one for the trip. So it's really nice. It's just like a pen that you can put it, and whatever got dirty goes away. So it's really nice to have this. And the last thing, I bought a sunscreen. My sunscreen that was used, I don't have anymore. So I bought this one from CeraVe. It's for normal to oily skin and have SPF 30. So we're gonna try that and see how it's gonna go. I need to read, but this is the only one that I found on Target actually. So look like this. I'm excited to try out and tell you guys if you like it. Sunscreen is really important, and I can live without one. So I got one. And this was my shopping for before my trip. Hello guys, good morning. And today we are gonna go to get my hair done for my trip. I travel tonight, so I'm gonna get my hair done and I decide that I'm gonna change my hair. So let me show you guys how my hair looks right now. Like, for you guys here. So basically my hair. Looks all black, and I'm gonna color a little bit with blonde, and it look really cute. I'm all ready. I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. Really simple to go to the salon. My room is a mess, but it looks I'm cute. So I see you guys when I get there. I just finished with my hair. It looks so pretty. I'm gonna show you guys. Wait. I don't know if you guys can see a lot because the bedroom here is a little dark, but I'm gonna show when I get home better. But it looks so pretty. You guys can see there. Yay. So I got home hours ago, and this is my hair. This is the new me. This is how it looks like, and I am definitely really, really happy with. Yay! Mission complete. Thank you guys for watching my video. If you guys have any questions, please comment down below and follow me, because you guys gonna have a lot of travel vlogs, and soon you guys gonna know where I'm going. I probably told the video actually. That's okay. But I see you guys in my next video. Bye!